And when you approach directing with scripts that aren't yours, that you haven't written, how do you approach that process with the screenwriter? How do you give notes? What is that like? Because I don't know that process yet.
This applies to so many things about directing or writing or show running or whatever, is that you can't presume you know all the answers. You know, you have to presume that that person has to inevitably put it into their voice. And really, it has to come from that artistic place inside them. So it's not just that you have to like get someone to take dictation or something like that because you have a story pitch, but you have to inspire them to come up with, hopefully, if they're the right person for the job, the better idea, you know? And so I always approach it from, I think it's really important with scenes, if something's not working, you don't have to feel like you have to know the answers. You just have to feel like you know what the question is. So it's sort of like the first approach to problem solving for me in storytelling is, well, you know, what's the question we're trying to solve? Unfortunately, a large part of your job is saying no to people, something's not there yet, you know, saying, you know, it's not working yet. And, you know, and I'm a sensitive person. So that was really hard for me at the outset of my career, because I would always feel like I was letting people down, you know, or I was upsetting them or whatever. And then I started to realize, oh no, you have to kind of break eggs to kind of make an omelet, you know? And so you have to learn how to say to somebody, I think that this, you know, I think this section in here is just not ringing true. And then you have to trust that if you've gotten the right person in that gig, they're going to go away and they're going to problem solve.